Okay, cool. Hello, welcome. My name is Quiffertine, and welcome back to 7 Days to Die, episode 31. I think tonight is one of those seventh days. Where a horde's gonna come after us. But it's still morning. Well, it's morning-ish, I think, isn't it? Yeah, it's basically like morning. Keep pressing square because that's fucking opening doors in Fortnite. That's why I keep fucking so why am I pressing square all the time? I got quite a lot of spikes, but which should be enough. I'm gonna block the entrance way now. Didn't I made some spikes, didn't I? For tonight? I guess not. Wood. I can make two. Okay. What? No, I want that. Sounds like they're all around the side. They're scaring the shit out of me. Fireplace on his feet? Fireplace my feet? They're here, I can't see them. Around the front, come and get me, bitches. Oh, I could have just gone on the roof. I'm gonna do that. But I can hear them screaming themselves on the wall. I made a opening design for this, yeah. It just sucks, we're around the back, I wanted to actually kill someone. I hear him, I don't see him. Bloody jack shite. I'm gonna use the spikes though. There's a guy around the corner somewhere, I can hear him. What? Dude, I can hear him. I can't see him though. Ah, this is confusing the shite. Where are these assholes? Come out to the front if you want to fight me. Oh, I just realized I can't get this block back out. Oh, I can get stuff back from it. Should I get rid of this? I could basically use this as a little firing thing and somehow get in another way. I'll probably put like stairs somewhere. So I can, yeah, put some stairs here, and I can run and jump, land here, and then get into cover and start shooting bitches. So there you go. So I'll get rid of that, actually. I find it funny that it always has blood on it, even though I'm not the one, I'm not on it. Oh, wait, have I run out of ammo or not? No, I've got 8 bullets. You fucks. Oh, that was lucky as fuck. That dog tried to like run up on me and kill me, but even with this one, I can't see shit. In here. That would be yeah. Good. flaming one, wasn't it? I didn't think of that. I don't have enough wood, do I? No. Shit titties. If I destroy this, will I get wood from it? I don't really need that up there, do I? Watch, I have 5 wood instead of what I need. I've probably already got what I need, but I've got it. Just gonna get rid of it anyway. Probably not gonna be able to place it because oh no. Still flipping on this night, Jesus. Gotta be, it's basically the next morning, it's the next morning, but still nighttime. There's still freaking zombies killing themselves, Jesus. They're in that little shed. Well, not the shed, the garage. It's one of those fire ones somewhere. Might as well put the pistol back in here. Oh, I can't, okay. Thank you. Oh, it should be fine, he's in there. I need to get rid of all this shit and zombie bodies. Reed. That's just lead, don't want lead. I imagine I don't get like meat from my dog to eat because that. I don't really want to eat it. It's a zombie dog, isn't it? I'm just gonna pile up that crap. Successful night. I'm gonna have to get more wood. I'm gonna have to try and build more brick walls, aren't I? That's me. I'll probably start trying to build a brick wall soon. But I can't pick all these spikes up. Where did I put all the brick walls anyway? We want it too high, don't we? This would probably be better, wouldn't it? Yeah, there we go. Cool. No, oh, shite. Have I killed the seal? Seems the fastest way to go. Oh, I have a fireman's axe. Here we go, this is it. We're gonna get rid of that anyway. Well, I'm gonna be making that bit inside. A big area right now. Okay, so it's coming along. Oh, that's good. What's all water at? Oh, it's getting up. Now we're at 100 health as well. Well, not 100 health, we're at 100 food. So much stuff on me. Nice. So really try and fill up more of these like glass jars. How much wood do I have? Quite a bit. Okay. Where's the arrows? nice. Going for it. Woo! Where is it? Over here? Okay. Oh, that's not my new cup of tea, that's the other one. But so I've already drunk it, but there's a new one. Maybe in the same, no, almost in the same cup. Zombie! He's down quick. Get him up, bitch. I'm hoping there's like a med kit or something inside. How far did it go? How far away is this thing? Nothing sent me, thanks. I like the way I'm playing like a really... Oh, my leg. My leg! Crap, I didn't realise my leg was fucked. This is alarming. I don't see an orange. Oh fuck, please no, please don't be in the wind a bit, in the snow. That's what a big freaking mountain men are, aren't they? I still don't see it. I'm surprised for the snow areas you don't get polar bears. I'm not saying put, like, you know, put them in, but it's like I come on there because I just get mauled by a fucking polar bear. I'm like, oh fuck. Like, no. Take everything, let's go. I was expecting there to be a mountain man behind me then. I was like, shit. I think it's so that I can now learn to make med kits or something. Nothing cool. Tickle in my ear. Coming into the warmth. Oh, look at what Ryan sent me a minute when I get to the house. I don't get murdered by a zombie. What I'm looking at is come back and go, why the fuck am I in my house without my stuff? What do I even pick up? Yeah, first aid kit, don't I? I think it's just the noise of me reading those. Kind of scared the shit out of me, and I was like, oh no. Okay, don't know what that was, but it scared the crap out of me. The back. Yay. Nice. Must be snowing around here because it's like looks really cold. Bin. I'm pinning my way, I'm like, for fuck's sake, piss off. Well, you can tell which one's my house. Lit to hell. It's like a freaking beacon right now. I'm like, hey, come visit me, bitches. I'll replace that staircase thing with a door at the front, and full health. Found two more beakers. Beakers, man, I found some beakers. Jars. Oh, what? I thought I went into that. Not, I was gonna say, what the fudge? What the hell? I lost some more bullets and stuff. Sweet. Nope. I think that's gonna do it for this episode. Please like the video, subscribe for more, and peace!